Йо, запустим Геос, хади хоу, пипл. Today we are playing some Warcraft Legacies. As a Scourge. I waited for this lobby like about 1 hour. That's crazy. 1 hour of chess. Just to play a game of Legacies. I was initially Gil'naeus because lots of you people were requesting me to play Gil'naeus. And I don't mind, I like Gil'naeus. But it was overstacked, the Alliance team. There were like, I feel like 5 very, very good players. And if I were to play Gil'naeus in that team, we would have won like probably in 20-30 minutes. So, heck nah, dude, heck nah. Disgusting. Shame. Shame, shame, shame. I kinda wanna improve my creeping route. So I feel like it's 5 workers in a gold mine. Every time I forget how many it is, but I think it's, I think that's that much, yeah. Our town is under attack. Oh, did my acolyte? Yeah, my acolyte got attacked. Funsies. Yeah, I know why my acolyte got attacked like that. But okay. So, I'm thinking about the strategy. Because on the elves right now, you know who it is? Liftwatch. On the Quel'Thalas. So if I'm going to rush him, well, needless to say, it's gonna be a very hard game. It's gonna be a very, very hard game if I decide to push him of all people as my first opponent. Gonna activate the Beatles and keep on making that. Casanova on this dragon again. So I got better at using animated death. Now whenever I use it, I... Yeah, I tried to micro, you know, like, the same targets, the same units. So I'm hitting the same things. And yeah, I feel like it's improving everything just a little bit. I wanna get more shredders, please. Beatles level 2. Probably now should get myself some. Here I could have killed Nerubian Seer first, I'm not gonna lie. Probably would have been much, much better, but it's whatever. Our forces are under attack. So we're gonna go for these trolls. Upgrade complete. Citadel, and I'm gonna get another shredder, please. Sweet. Go here. Probably more fiends. Casanova. My guys are creeping all the way, all the way. Come on, come on, come on. Another level of beetles. Summoning complete. Summoning complete. Saffron is almost down. Upgrade complete. Yeah, my swarm of units is creeping successfully. Very nice, very nice. So did I tag? Yeah, I did tag. I want to have 2 boneyards, please. 2. And I want to tag. and I want to get more shredders. Here. I need to start creeping that. And I also need to creep his little camp. Here with Saffron. Okay, 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 okay. Not too bad, not too bad. I can also start probably this area. Just like that. Gargoyles would be nice. I need your fodder for that. Okay, this should be enough. Oof. Oh my god. I lost a shredder, I feel like. Oh no, no, I didn't lose a shredder. I did not. I thought I did, but no, I did not. Yeah, and I feel like I'm pretty satisfied with the pace and the speed I'm farming stuff with. It's pretty good so far. It's pretty good. Now I can get... Oh yeah, I forgot completely about destroyers. I'm like, what did I forget about? Yeah, destroyers. It's totally my bad. Let's get my heroes up. Out. So we're gonna creep that. Now we can have frost worms. Our forces are under attack. Yeah, let's buy Scrove TP.
Our forces are under attack. Research complete.
Alright. Oh my god, I realized something. I can't make a boat. Okay, so the plan, I actually wanted to go for Felhort and help him. That was a plan, because it's a very unusual gameplay, right? But then, as you can see, I can't really do that. Because I can't make a shipyard. Oh man, that really sucks. Okay, it's turn 8. I could have been faster a little bit, but not the worst case scenario, I guess. I didn't get my meat wagons. So we creep that. We creep that. Creep that, we creep that. Gargoyle scan. Oh, I forgot Death Knights. I totally forgot Death Knights. Can I train Death Knights from here? No. Oh, life sucks. Okay, I have a bit extra time then.
Our forces are under attack.
The rocks are down already, like, I can't fuck up this guy, by the way.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, we got level 10 Anubarak. That's impressive. Means I collected experience very carefully. I'm kinda ready except for the Death Knights. If not for the Death Knights, I would've been ready. So, yeah, it's a BG on my part.
Our forces are under attack.
Dragarix. Just... going somewhere where they should not be going to. And I feel like we craft everything except like small camps.
Our
yeah.
Forces are under attack.
Just, you know, little small camps. Is the guy magic immune? What's the plan, team? Alright.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I forgot to get my caster upgrades, my bad.
Our forces are under attack. Research complete.
Get the scroll TP. You have it. Do you have a scroll TP, my friend? Yo. Yes. Okay. Let's go.
Research complete. An allied hero. Our town is under attack. Our gold mine is attacked.
Oh my god. Their entire team was there. I didn't know that I was going there. So far, actually very good. I've been killing their units a lot, and not losing much. And if you got it, that I said just come out or not. Is he going for the Capital Palace? Okay. Oh, this was so stressful. Yeah, these are very, very good players. Very, very good players, so. I just killed a Plague Golem. Trying to get mana. This is, this is very hard. Even, yeah, Kautiras came and joined. That's pretty hard.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Are they chasing me or not?
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, the fact that we didn't pick up the crown sucks.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Oh my god, so hard. Yeah, this is a pretty damn hard game. I guess I don't need that many acolytes.
More forces are under attack. Inventory is full. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Can I call Magdaridon? No, I can't. Well, to be honest, what I wanted kind of happened. I'm right now at south, so...
Summoning is complete.
Oh, you can't TP elites, right? I was too optimistic about that. Yeah. Yeah, I was too optimistic. Also, someone is like cutting the grass outside, so I hope it's not too loud. Of a noise, of a sound.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
And Jane is down. Yo, what's up, baby buddy? Thanks so much for following, much appreciate. This is a mess, but I think we are winning. That crown. Wait. Wait, who has the crown? Oh, he had crown on him. Nice. It's hard. Yo, Metal Cruise, thanks so much for the resub. I really appreciate it.
6 months worth of freebies. I guess I will finally pay one myself. Lol.
Yo, Zap, thanks so much. I really, really appreciate you continuing your own sub by yourself. Thanks so much. Where are my Death Knights? He's doing funny.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh, Gilness is out too.
Are under attack.
So, did my Death Knights go again? Jesus Christ. Where does he have his boat, dude? Like, yeah, I know he's like has a boat somewhere. I have no idea where. You got Eye of Sargeras. Should have gotten it myself, to be honest. This stupid Sylvanas is too OP. Please be slow and don't close the gate. Just gonna waste time. I need 60 seconds. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Show you seconds. Dude, fucking classic, like, it's not like alliance is not enough on my ass, right? Let's also have a fucking all gods coming to me. Power. He's here. Do you pick up the rest, or...? There you go, okay. Fucking dumb bitch. Giga Stacked Alliance, like, this guy is attacking me, of all people. I think my biggest mistake, I should have gotten Eye of Sargeras, because, yeah... Eye of Sargeras on Liftage right now is too much. Like, and how am I supposed to fight this? You're like, Jesus fucking Christ. Why, like, people are not playing for the win. People are literally playing, oh, I was messing with Horde for 25 minutes. Yo, I was doing something on the map. You were abusing that new player on the Black Empire. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why every game on Scourge ends like this? Most kills. I've been trying my fucking best. I killed 11 heroes. Right? As you lose. Because, like, the whole alliance is chasing me. Like, literally, entire alliance is, like, on me. Ugh. Bruh. I know. Like, Kauteras also winning against Zandalar and Kamin. Like, if not for Kauteras, I feel like we would have won the fight under the Dalaran. So, yeah. I know. It was a very rough game. GP, good game.